Ladies and gentlemen, as a member of the One World Alliance, we're happy to have you with us today at Alaska Airlines flight number 66 with nonstop service to Juneau and continuing service to the Seattle-Tacoma International Airport. Our current flying time today to Juneau will be 35 minutes. Your captain today in charge of the aircraft is Captain John. He is assisted by First Officer Sam. My name is Minnie Lisby, and with me in the cabin are Ami and Tammy. Safety is the highest priority in Alaska, and we appreciate your attention while we share some important safety information about our Boeing 737-700. Kindly review the safety information card located in the seat back pocket in front of you, which shows you what to do in the likely event of an emergency. On our aircraft, we have 6 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 2 window exits at the wings, and 2 doors aft. The 4 doors are equipped with evacuation slides. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In a dark cabin, floor-level lighting will mark the route to the exits. Take a moment to look around and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you are seated, and please remain in your seat whenever the seatbelt sign is on. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. If wearing a personal mask, remove the mask from your face, stay seated, and pull down on the oxygen mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and secure the mask with the elastic band. Tighten by pulling on the ends. The bag may not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others and keep it on until you're advised by a crew member it's no longer necessary. There's a life vest located under each seat in premium class and main cabin. In first class, they are located at floor level between the seats. Infant life vests will be provided if needed. If instructed by a uniformed crew member, remove your vest by pulling down on the red tab until opening the pouch. Place the vest over your head. Bring the waist strap to the front and buckle. Tighten by pulling on the end. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the 2 red tabs on the front of the vest. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes located at either shoulder. The light will automatically activate in the water. The evacuation slides at the forward doors can also be used for flotation. And ladies and gentlemen, federal regulations require you to comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Each guest, including those who have been vaccinated, must wear a mask at all times throughout the flight. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law and may result in penalties under federal law. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol are prohibited, as are tampering with, disabling, or destroying the laboratory smoke detectors. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. For security reasons, no line may form at the forward lavatory. Please use the lavatory in the cabin in which you are seated when available. In preparation for departure, please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat bag and tray table and tablet holder are in the upright and locked position, and footrests in first class are stowed. All bags and larger items, including laptops, should be completely under the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be unplugged from the electrical power supply, placed in airplane mode, and held or secured. Thank you for your attention, ladies and gentlemen. If you have any questions regarding safety, please ask a flight attendant. On behalf of Alaska Airlines and our One World Alliance partners, we would like to thank you for flying with us today, and we wish you a pleasant flight. Welcome aboard. computers. Small microwave and electronic devices may continue to be used in airplane mode. Please stow your carry-on items safely to an overhead compartment and smaller personal items underneath the seat in front of you. Place your seat back in the original upright position. Close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, and ensure your electronic devices are unplugged from the electrical power supply at this time. And ensure your entertainment holder on the back of the seats are stowed with the clip in the up position. Customers seated in the first class section, please ensure your footrest is stowed for landing. The flight attendants will be coming around one last time to pick up any leftover service items or anything else you'd like to dispose of. We hope you enjoyed our quick flight over to Juneau. Please remain seated. We'll be landing soon. Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Juneau, Alaska. The local time is 5:51 p.m. For everyone's comfort and safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until our aircraft has reached its final parking position and the captain has switched off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution while opening the overhead compartments because carry-on items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving, please ensure you have taken all of your personal belongings with you. If you're connecting on Worst Together Alaska Airlines flight this evening, please check the television monitors inside the terminal for your departing gate number. Customers who use the Alaska Airlines mobile app on your smartphone can receive automatic boarding notifications and up-to-date flight information if you have your device switched on. If this is your final destination, please follow the overhead baggage claim signs for arrivals. We're pleased to offer a baggage service guarantee. Your bags will be at the baggage claim carousel within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate. In the likely event they are not, please see one of our customer service representatives for a miles or discount off your next flight. And as passengers, as you are declaiming, please ensure you are wearing your face coverings and give those space in front of you as you move down the aisle. Alaska Airlines and indeed the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in the Juneau area. And for those of you continuing on, we wish you a pleasant, safe onward journey. And we look forward to welcoming you back on board soon on another Alaska Airlines flight in the future. A proud member of the One World Alliance. Thank you and have a great evening.
Check the button.